give me your impression of a puffer fish on the pool. That's the gift that keeps on giving. Oh, you're puffing your face.
They play down the puffiness, I reckon.
They do. Well, what they do is play up some whole other skill, which is really astonishing in order to attract a female.
They turn themselves inside out.
How
are we
impressed by that?
Well, maybe the girl came up to you in the nightclub, went, watch this, love. Lungs and hearts and all.
I mean, I wouldn't love them, but I'd be impressed.
Yeah. Fish like birds, as you probably know, the males tend to be the more colourful and they try and put on a good show to attract females.
I did not know that.
Did you not?
I knew it was about birds.
Mm, beautiful plumage.
Has he just had a slush puppy?
What he does,
it was in such a big glass, he's got it, he went like that, it's gone in his eye.
What they do is actually remarkable. If you watch what he does, at first you'll think it's just random, but then you'll go, oh my goodness. It takes 9 days for him to prepare this for the female.
Is that just farting, what he's doing there?
No. That's, he turned, look, it's extraordinary. Aww. He's made this enormous crater with ridges, which are decorated with seashells. And it's
a sandcastle.
Yeah. they were impressed. Nine days work to attract a female.
How many days?
Nine. Females say that, and they go, no, not good enough. And it has to be absolutely perfect. And then when it is perfect, the female lays her eggs right in the middle. And then he then fertilises them and looks after them for 6 days. Just to protect them.
That's nice, and then she'll go back to work and stuff.
Or go to another crater.
No, the most amazing thing about that is that's actually on the beach.
That's not even under the water. You can tell by that.
Puts little flags in every ridge as well.
It's entirely unique because we know so little about what goes on in the ocean, but it's one of the few we know which is quite so marvellous and distinctive as the puffer fish.
But 9 days is a long time.
If she comes in,
just goes, well, you've done that all wrong.
I've waited 6 months for you to get that finished, but it's wrong.
I should have got somebody in to do it.
Anyway, the male pufferfish attracts his lady with a heart exhibition. Now, what do we call a fish that